Morning, folks. You see, it's 5:10. We're just leaving the cabin. We got a little bit of a late start. Second morning, we were a little bit more tired, but got some food in our stomachs, got some Mountain Dew. So we got a pretty long drive ahead of us, so we'll see you in the field. About 5 minutes later, we're here at the field. It was actually kind of a short drive. So my dad's already out there, so let's roll on in.
All right, what are we doing?
There's a low spot up here. I'd say we put the blinds there, so it'll be a little bit better hide.
That wind's still coming from the south, so we'll just set up for, so they come in and shoot, we'll shoot them a cross shot.
That'd be all right.
Let's do it.
You the hardest worker? Shooting time is upon us. We've already seen one goose. He just flew by though. Kept on going, he had somewhere else in mind. But we do have a flock of geese coming out of here, so we're gonna cover up and see if we can't pull them in.
Get down, you last goose.
Yeah, we'll see how the day plays out. That was good, though. It helps in a field like this running a big spread too, because they could see us probably from...
Oh yeah, if they up high, they can see us.
Jewelry?
Hunters.
Let me...
Well, I guess trap field's gonna work.
There we go.
Oh, got it. Five came in, four came down. Tried to get the last one back. Couldn't do it, but man, they worked beautifully. Well, if we can do that to them all day, it's gonna be a good day.
I don't know, they're staying centered up. I mean, they kind of keep moving around, but they...
No, they're coming.
I hit a straight fours, man.
Ben, you got him?
Yeah, I'll go.
I hope they don't light behind us, though.
No, they're all gonna come. Make sure everyone's down.
Shot,
whoever. Right. Man, that one, I thought it was going to land on you. I know.
That's a good morning already.
Hey,
we already made it yesterday. Happy yesterday.
That's pretty neat.
It's 10 right now.
It's already 10?
Six in row. Four.
Six and four is 10. That was so pretty.
That was fun. I love you.
That was sweet. I guarantee you what. When you see them on TV, they cut two down out of the group.
The only thing I'm scared about is see how they're trying to come right over us.
They won't sit in my blind. We ain't doing too bad. I wouldn't go sit there.
I think it's this pocket right here.
Two passes and kill 10 ducks.
You want to pull this a little tighter?
Yeah, I say we just take like those four decoys and put them right here.
Right here.
So it'll push them up that way.
Yeah.
Take this little walking line, or that back line. Or set it like right in the middle of the thing.
Yeah, we are.
Yeah.
Oh, I thought you were going to flip it up on the...
No, I think you'll put it in.
Yeah.
You'll put it in a low spot or what?
Let that front one come. Let the front one come.
Kill him! Woo! I rolled him!
Uh-huh. I bet we could have landed those two and then.
Kill him.
I think it just helped him.
Oh, what?
Keep the bearing that one is straight. Adam shot by easy goose. Adam will take the easy one there.
Oh, those two groups are coming. Hey, should we let them land?
Yeah, let's see.
All right, yeah. We're going to see if we can let them land.
Yeah. Just watch them carefully, because if you see him making spook, you better shoot him.
Look for bands, too.
They were sitting down. Flag him, Dad.
All right,
these three to the right. See if we can't let them land. Kill him.
We had to, they flared.
Yeah. I think we double on that, somebody shot the same idea.